The woman who kidnapped Elizabeth Smart 16 years ago is now living around the corner from an elementary school.
How do you feel about being so close to the schoolyard?
73-year-old Wanda Barzee has moved into this modest home in Salt Lake City. Parkview Elementary School is just 600 yards away.
Do you have a second to talk?
No, I do not.
Watch what happened when we confronted her.
Do you think you're still a danger?
You do know that she cannot possibly talk to anybody about anything.
Get out of my face.
About anything.
Get out of my face.
No, you get out.
You get out of her face. Elizabeth Smart, who was 14 when she was kidnapped, now has children of her own, and she is outraged that Barzee is living so close to a school. Every possible caution and protection should be taken when it comes to protecting our children. Whether a person is deemed a current threat or if they have a history of sexual violence, prudent measures should be taken, including housing them as far away as possible from schools, families, and community centers. The school is still closed for the Christmas break, but the presence of the notorious kidnapper is certain to chill all the parents. Huh? But one woman came to her defense.
She's not hurting anybody. There's no kids allowed on this property anyway. She stays to herself. You know, just leave her alone.
Barzee was released from prison in September after serving 8 years of a 15-year term for aggravated kidnapping. Her demented husband, Brian David Mitchell, is serving life. Barzee's name and photo, along with 9 aliases, are listed with the Utah Department of Corrections Sex Offender Registry. Authorities say she is not breaking any rules by living so close to the school.